Although believed to be Dracula's castle, the real-life Dracula, Vlad the Impaler, resided in the castle as a prisoner of the Hungarian army for only a few months. But the locals believed that Strigoi supernatural beings who drink the blood from their victims roamed the castle grounds at night searching for their prey.